Trevor's Axiom is a well-known equation in online trolling. It's a way in which one person can create a massive reaction on the internet. Look, person A trolls person B, but it's not about person B. The troll is trying to push buttons to try and get a reaction from hundreds, eventually creating person C, whose overreaction and self-righteousness will elicit a reaction from persons D through F, who weren't trolls, but can't help rip on person C. Their reactions lead to outraged persons G through N, and it keeps going, generating massive energy. It's like the fission reaction that leads to a fusion explosion, all bringing out the worst in humanity.
That sort of sounds like how I got elected.